Adidas just came out with the Switch Forward. It's been a while since I've done a shoe review, so I thought we'd take these for a spin. The Switch Forward is Adidas' latest running shoe. It has an EVA midsole construction with specially designed holes that will be pressed together when under pressure, and on release will help you move forward with every step. The shoe is made of a breathable mesh and it has extra stability in the heel. It is true to size. I wear a size 10, and with Adidas that's pretty much without fail. It comes in at 350 grams in a size 10, and it has a 10 millimeter heel drop. The upper of the shoe is made out of at least 50% recyclable materials, and the color scheme that I chose for my shoe is Lucid Lemon Gray 5 with Core Black. When I first put on the shoes, I could right away feel that there's a softness to the shoe. While walking around, I could feel that it's a very comfortable shoe, and I was looking forward to taking them for a run. So yeah, let's get some miles in. My initial thought for the shoe after running about 5K is they're very comfortable, very soft and bouncy. It's really hard to tell if you're actually being propelled forward like the shoe suggests, but I think there is something to this. I feel that there's a propel system in place in the shoe. It's not that you really get launched or anything, but I feel there's some compression in the shoe, and you feel a forward movement, as they claim. So far, yeah, happy with the shoes. Of course, I'm not just doing 5K. I'm gonna keep running. I'm doing about 25K today. So yeah, let's see how they do after a little bit more distance. I was hoping for a nice sunny day to go out for my run and to not get my new shoes too dirty, but it's raining. I checked the forecast yesterday because I knew I was going for an afternoon run, and the forecast was rain in the morning and it's going to be dry in the afternoon. Even right before I went out, I checked and it said it was going to be dry the rest of the day. It's not. I've been out for an hour. It's been raining the whole time. Even right now, the app says that it's not raining. I can understand the forecast for the day before, that it's difficult to do that, but a forecast for right now, it is raining, it is clearly raining. It's not rocket science. About 20K into my run, and I must say I'm enjoying the shoes very much. They're very nice, very comfortable. They have a lot of cushioning, which I like in my shoes. I love the Ultra Boost 21, which has a lot of cushioning, and yeah, I'm enjoying that in these shoes as well. I was afraid that they would get a little soggy with the rain. They did for a little bit when there was a lot of rain, but it drained out fairly easily. So yeah, I'm not running in dry shoes right now, but they're not uncomfortable because of the rain. So yeah, so far, very happy with the shoes. I'm almost at the end of my run, and I think it's pretty safe to say that I'm enjoying running in these shoes. They're very comfortable. I love the cushioning. I love the stability. It just hits every point. And I love the system with the holes that it would propel you forward. If it really makes me faster, I'm not sure. It's very hard to tell. I'm running intervals, doing a long distance run. I'm running 25K. So maybe I should measure that on a shorter distance. So yeah, and this is only my first run in the shoes. So I'll have to get back to you later to give you my my final result. But yeah, if you want to see that, let me know in the comments. Subscribe to the channel. Until next time, get out there and run.